Institute of Aviation Medicine wanted to see if eye tracking technology would be usable in an aviation training context, and we were lucky enough to host the trial in the Hawk simulator. The system uses two IR lights to flood the pilot and an IR camera to detect exactly where his gaze and his pupils are looking inside the head-up display to look at the speed and the height and etc. and weapon aiming and the like. But it's also usable down in the cockpit, where he's looking down at some head-down displays for fuel, engine performance, that sort of information. By seeing exactly where the pilot is looking at, you can see what they're thinking about, and therefore you know how to instruct them better. Simulators right now aren't built with eye trackers as standard as part of their baseline, but in the future I think they will all be built with eye tracking as part of the baseline, because it is so helpful to the instructor. Going forward, we'd really like to keep the system in our simulator, and in fact we'd like to fit it to all three of our simulators, and we're starting to look at plans to do that. But in particular, we think it's going to be important for the rest of the flying training system, so we're going to speak to them about it too.